Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Farming Simulator 2015. I almost said 13. Look what I found. Our trees are growing a little bit or something. Yeah. Check it out. Are those fully grown? Those trees ready to go? They almost look like they are, aren't they? I wonder if there's a way to tell. It doesn't look like I can tell. I don't know, it looks pretty grown up to me. Let's go look at the trees over in the forest there. See if they look the same. Oh no, these trees are bigger, for sure. It's like stage 2 growth, I would assume. So we got another stage to go yet. So that's cool. At least I assume. It would suck if I sat here waiting for them to get bigger and they didn't actually get any bigger. Yeah, whatever. I decided we're gonna go collect some more trees from the forest anyways. Even though we don't have a chipper for them. Because there's no reason we can't actually collect them. Let's grab this guy right here. Hello, sir. Nice angle going. Oh, there we go. That one felt good. Just had to do a better angle. Cool. Okay, now we just have to get rid of all the branches. Done. Find where we can cut off the end here. Right! And it looks like we could probably just pick up that as it is, I think. Maybe. Let's try. This. Plant. Okay. I'll tip it back. Where are you going there? Idea if we can actually pick this puppy up. We are going to try. It's hard to do it on uneven ground, that's for sure. Oh, look at that. Seems to have it, right? Yeah! Tree farming! A little bit of branch is still on there. We have to cut off after. Let's put that right here. Yes, actually. Where else to put it? A little bit under the way. Cut off those branches. That branch. Go. I assume we can use this. Yeah, it's not good pieces. Good to know. Should I just keep cutting it? This for here. Jeez, I can't find a spot to cut it. I guess I'd cut it flat at the bottom first. Maybe we'll just save that for now. Get another tree! Oh, no, we'll get the stumper after. Collect like 5 to 6 trees. Bring a tipper over. So we are harvesting. Oh, it's nice to see those trees actually, like, grow up to something. Pipes out and his beacon's on, he's ready. Turn my beacon on, let him know, here I come! Under there, there we go. Oh, there. Right, out of his way, we should hit the cultivator over here too. At this point. Cultivator and our sewing machine. So we'll grab that with this tractor machine. Thank you. sewing machine. Cultivator. Oh, this guy can grab a sewing machine and the other guy can grab it. Back up to 38. Oops! Jeez. And then I started to cultivate the ground. I mean, the road. Us. There we go. All right. Whoa, 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 whoa. Bouncy, bouncy. Bigger weight on the front of this sucker. Set him up here. I'll turn him on in a couple of minutes. Let the cultivator do another couple of passes. And we will go collect a couple more trees. Because why not? It'd be nice to collect those, but I could just chop those up with the stump chopper, I think. So, let's, so do a thing here. Go. Oh, come on. I doubt that very much, tree. Come on. Right. Chop off these branches. Jump, jump! Get off there! Here we go. One more. There we go. chop off the tip. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe I should have kept more. See what happens if I cut off a little bit more. Still going. Weird. I'm not sure what the size is. We will find out when we get to it, when it comes time to turning this into wood chipping. Chippage. Back a little bit. And that's how we're gonna roll. Isn't tight like that. Yeah, we are tree farming. I love it. I love it. Fairly clean, so put all the bottoms together. Ish. Cool. Alright. Let's go grab another tree. And grab this guy. Okay, he's ready to be unloaded, so let's just drive him over to the tipper. This puppy needs a wash. There you go. Load your seed. Park back in the neighbors, because they love us. They're like, we wish you would park your dirty combine right in the open area between our barn and our house. We would love that. Okay. Don't have to ask me twice. I think we're gonna leave that trailer there until we can fill it up some more. The tipper. Alright. Cut down one more tree. why I just climbed up the tree like this. That's weird. I've got another one this way. There we go. Oh no, I still need to take all these branches off. Alright, it's clean. I don't know. Probably get rid of this crap. There we go. Ooh, stump we're gonna have to get rid of. Yeah! That's something we have, is a stump remover. Goody goody. That'll be next episode, I think. Remove some stumps, some of these stumps. Replant some trees. Right here. Ah! Suck it in. Oh. Can I cut those off while it's hanging in the bucket? Absolutely, it says. Absolutely. Oh, there you go. Stop. House. Yeah, I guess I do have to put it down this way because it's where the block end is. Alright. Okay, guys, we'll call that the end of this episode. Thanks for watching. We'll see you back next time for more Farming Simulator 2015, where we're going to keep on collecting trees and keep on collecting money. And eventually we'll be mulching up this wood and making some money on the wood chips. Alright. See you guys back next time. Talk to you later. Bye.